Up. I hope you enjoyed those work clips. I just took down some chicken, rice, and a banana. Now I'm about to hop in the shower, and we're going to power build gym today for a chest day. 3x5 on the bench. This week is 255. I'll throw up a clip of me hitting 250 for my last set last week. Yeah, the bench progress is going great. The squat progress is going great. You could see that on my last video. Yeah, I think if bench feels good today, I'm going to try and hit a max, see where my bench is at after about 2 months of reverse dieting. Oddly enough, I've been losing weight recently. I got home from work, weighed myself, 170 pounds. I was 173 all last week. It makes no sense. I'm eating 3,200 calories. I'm going up 200 calories every week or 2 weeks. So I think I might have to go up to 3,500 this week. It's Sunday, so tomorrow. 170 pounds right now. I'm gonna go, I think we're gonna test my max today, especially if it's feeling good. I'm gonna go crazy. Maybe 300, maybe 300 pounds. Last time I hit anything over 315. So peak bulk, I was hitting peak bulk, I hit 315 for two, weighing about 185, 187, or 15 pounds lighter than that. If I could touch 300 at 170, I will be very happy with that. So I just finished this food, but a shower, let it digest, get dressed for the gym, go scoop my boy, and then we're gonna take pre, drive to the gym, and get a sick chest day.
It's pre-workout time.
It's chest day. Chest day, best day. Better than the, that exhaust is hot. Let me move over here. It's also hot outside and I'm wearing pants and a zip up jacket, per usual. Come on guys, you know I'm small. I can't fucking not wear a pump cover until I have the biggest pump of my life. Good thing I take 5% supplements. You can use my code STC in description because they do give you the biggest pump and the best workouts every single time. Hold, oh. One scoop of the 5150. Get a little more in there. Why not? Top it off. Now we're going. One scoop of the full as fuck. This is, these two combined is like 10,000 milligrams L-citrulline. It ain't no L-citrulline malate. They don't dilute the L-citrulline with malic acid because they're like, oh, your performance isn't better when you drink them together. No, dude, I just want to pump. Like, give me the L-citrulline. 5% doesn't fuck around. I mean, y'all will see the workout, y'all will see the pump. You know they don't fuck around. And then, ooh, sick color. I'm gonna drink this on the way to the gym with a Rice Krispie treat. Guys, do you not want your pre-workout to look like a fucking mini shield from Fortnite? Like, use code STC. Let's go have a good workout. Here's the plan for the workout. We're gonna start with 5 minutes on the bike. Just to get all this pre-workout, everything moving around. Then we'll roll out, you know, warm up a little bit, get the shoulder joints feeling nice. Then we're going straight to the bench press. Feels good, we might hit the max today. Maybe push for 300 pounds, I don't know. Don't hold me to it, except I'm definitely gonna go for it. After we bench, I don't know what we're gonna do. Usually we go to incline and shoulder press, but this gym has a lot of cool equipment that isn't at other gyms. So we might just do like a, instead of like a incline press, we might do like an incline machine press. And instead of overhead dumbbell, we might do
a machine overhead press. But yeah, I'm fucking hyped up.
Here we go. Warm-up sets. All day you may going down. Five, we're gonna go to 275. If 275 flies, 295, 295 flies, bro. 315. Stop playing with your boy. Mad easy, 10 pounds plus since like 10 days ago. I'm weighing less. I'm really 170 pounds right now. I said that in the intro. Doesn't make any sense. We're getting stronger though. Failed 315. It's all right. I suspect once I'm like 175, 180, I'll be hitting it for reps, dead ass. Crispy treat right now. Still, we're just like drinking half and then refilling all day you may. I like it as an intro, lasting the whole workout.
Did somebody say?
Let's go.
Bruh.
Empina a bunda, vai mulher, rebolando pros bandidos, vai fazendo macetinho, com a buceta pros amigos. Empina a bunda, vai mulher, rebolando pros bandidos, vai fazendo macetinho, com a buceta pros amigos. Empina a bunda, vai mulher, rebolando pros bandidos, vai fazendo macetinho, com a buceta pros amigos.
Gang, I'm at work right now, just finished editing this YouTube video. W fucking chest day. My chest is literally chest day again today, and I'm still sore. Massive success as far as I'm concerned. Up 5 pounds on the bench press, easy enough. I mean, it was a good lift. It was a very good lift. Here, let me show you guys what I'm looking like right now. I got that pizza party pump, bruh. Make sure you guys are following me on Instagram for like daily updates on my story and daily posts. I'm gonna try and do at least two to three posts a week on the YouTube. Looking like the Terminator out here with these glasses and headphones, deadass. But yeah, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. We hit 2K subs. This might be the 2,000 subscriber special because it was a special day. I tried to max my bench, we failed, but we went up 10 pounds. So I'm benching the heaviest I have ever at the lightest body weight ever. I'm benching the most at this body weight I have ever benched. So that's pretty special. So am I. I'm literally retarded. See you guys later.